Hai Dwi.
Halo.
Hari ini mau ditanya beberapa pertanyaan untuk BTS ya, Every Time We Fall. Can you tell us a bit about the song Every Time We Fall?
Every Time We Fall is a song that I created that was actually for myself. It was created for a realization that actually time doesn't exist, and the only thing that you have right now is the present. It's like the rest is an illusion, like it just doesn't exist. I actually named the song To Self at first. It was not Every Time We Fall. It's like To Self. Yeah. That's a little behind the song.
What's your inspiration in making, writing, and producing Every Time We Fall?
The inspiration was from this underrated musician called Tenorel and another underrated musician called Moss. Their songs really had a big impact on the way my music evolved, or the way my songwriting evolved. And that's why both of them are my number one inspiration currently for the songs that I'm about to make in the future, even.
What's your favorite part from the song?
My favorite part of the song is when the song says, "And we fall, falling for it all." Yay.
What are your hopes for the song, and what would you like to share to the listeners through the song?
I would like the listeners to take whatever they want to take from songs. If it makes them feel comfortable, it helps them to chill during the day. But mostly I just want it to be like a source of comfort, like a fireplace or a book or a bed or the night. It's like a source of comfort in general. Yep.